And we're back, everyone, to my Let's Play Fair series of Mass Effect 3. So, there's all these things that they want us to do, but... Problem, though, is we can't actually find half those. Yet. However... Oh yeah, by the way, that one, though, we can't actually do. You know, and it annoys me that I can't just, you know, get rid of it, because... I don't know why I couldn't just get rid of it. I mean, why do they make games where you can't just... Why do they make RPGs where you can't just abandon Crest and, like, re-get Crest and stuff like that? True. Right. Anyway, we're going to the academy now. And probably back to the Citadel. So who do I want for this? Well, obviously Garrus. And Jeffrey wouldn't be a bad choice. Man, I wish I had Tally. Edie or Liara. Yeah, you know what, let's take Jaffic. Wait, no. I'm being stupid. No. That's it. Why can't I edit? I'll go back to the ship. I didn't get my power selected yet. Grr. So you landed. You have to do this mission now because you landed. Grr. Anyway, Garrus is good for that, and that. Jaffic, you're good with... that. Execution prisoner is not bad. That's not bad either. It's not just the AI using it, so I don't really have to worry about them not shooting it properly. Because I mean, it's the AI using it. Just so long as they can shoot it. They should be fine. I use this thing. So I'm not sure what to do about shotgun. Ram shotgun's good though for taking out mechs and big things and such, so I'll keep it for now. Two points, blah. Jaffic, all the points. All the points. Thank you. Good enough. It's probably could go into that. But yeah, confirm. So Grissom Academy. Grissom.
And there's the folks who answered the distress call. Cerberus Cruiser. At least a dozen fighters on blockade duty. Not too many for us in a straight up fight. They must want this place bad.
Receiving incoming transmission.
Let's hear it.
SSB Normandy, this is Kaylee Sanders, director of Grissom Academy. We need immediate assistance. Cerberus is attacking the facility. They're after my students.
This is Commander Shepard. We're blocked on a direct approach.
I know. They've taken control of our docking base.
Any alternatives?
There's an auxiliary cargo port I could probably open.
All right. We'll come in by shuttle and get your students out of there. Joker, can you give me a diversion?
Oh, boy, can I?
Distracted. Let's go into the academy and rescue
students.
Keep
the shuttle in position. We'll be back.
Serious face. Yes, double chakram launchers, fire weapons, and where's my, there it is. Okay.
Commander, I'm locked in a server room around the corner. Cerberus troops are trying to get in.
Get ready, I'm almost coming through.
Sanders, we're clear. It's me.
Commander, thank you. Admiral Anderson always said you were the best. And with Cerberus coming for my students, I need the best.
How many of you are there?
Fewer than 20. Most were sent home when word of the Reaper invasion spread. But a few volunteered to stay. Some are prototyping tech for the Alliance. Others are biotics. They've been training for military operations. Working together as biotic artillery.
You said something about Admiral Anderson.
Yes. We met, God, must have been 20 years ago when he was a Spectre candidate. I was there when Saren betrayed him. David saved my life that day. He's a good man.
He was on Earth when the Reapers hit. He stayed behind when I got off world.
I hadn't heard. We've been cut off from most news. He's alive?
Alive and fighting. He's currently leading the resistance movement.
Good. If we get out of here, well, just tell him to stay alive.
We need all the help we can get.
I just wish it was from somewhere else. But you're right. The Alliance needs help. God bless them. Some of our older students volunteered. Hang on. I've been trying to get communications working.
This is Froberg. There are students trapped in Orion Hall. Cerberus has us boxed in. They're closing fast.
Damn it.
Orion Hall?
Back out the door and down the hallway. I can get the door open.
I'll bring him back here and we'll make a run for the shuttle.
Thank you, Commander. I'll stay put. With luck, I can regain control of some of our systems.
I was wondering, what the hell is that? Oh, it's just the frickin' Omni Blade or the shotgun poking out on my side.
I'll get the door for you.
I need to change that. That's just silly. It's distracting me with my ass blade. Okay.
Maybe more nearby. Play dead until it's safe, then get to Kaylee Sanders at security.
Okay, but my sister Sean is out here somewhere too.
That's not exactly playing dead, but... I'm sure the opponent approaching at 2 o'clock. Sure the opponent approaching at 12 o'clock. Both holding heavy pistols. What's the first way to take them down? You choose Shockwave. Correct answer. Singularly followed by Warp. Such a comment. Shockwave inadequate against shielded enemy. Your barrier would hold long enough against heavy pistols for singularity to catch both. Warp on the unstable. By art, feel great by the singularity resulting in explosion neutralizing both enemies. Right. Searchers lock. The kids are getting better at this shit, but I'm worried. I don't think we've got enough time to pull this off, and there's just no way they could really survive without way more training. Not having field experience at all. Doing my best to get them ready. I don't think I ever care this much, but I won't let anyone hurt them. They are my kids. Mine. Mine! Oh god. Oh god. Having fun there, actually.
We found your mother and father. They're safe at a Cerberus sanctuary. Surrender, and you can see them again. But we can only help you if you
listen. Let me ask, shotgun. Hey, it's a shotgun. Meh. So many places to go.
Commander, I just got an emergency message from the students at
Orion Hall.
One of our instructors is with them, but they can't hold out much longer.
Well, give me a second.
Stay back. I'll...
She's injured. If you wish to save her, act quickly, though it could delay us.
Sean, can you hear me?
How do you know my name?
I saved your brother.
He's with Kaylee Sanders at security. Can you get to her?
Yeah. I just need to rest for a minute. Thank you.
So, wait a second. We told him to just play dead. Then we're like, oh wait, he somehow got to security. Wait, what? I'm a bit confusing, but sure, why not? Let's head to Orion Hall, eh?
Eat this!
Hey look, it's Jack.
Jack!
Shepard?
And that's a mech. Oh yes, that is indeed a mech.
Everyone get down! This thing's out of your league! Shepard, keep it off us!
I'd like if you didn't switch my weapon, but... By the way... Look at him go. Ow. Pain.
King of the Boy Scouts would show up. All right, amp check. Prangley, those fields were weak. Cerberus isn't gonna lie down out of pity like that girl you took to prom. Grab juice and an energy bar. We move in five. Damn it, how many times did I tell you not to trust Cerberus?
You're not telling me anything I haven't told myself, Jack.
Oh, you feel bad? Well, shit. I bet that's a big comfort to all the people Cerberus has killed.
As charming as ever.
Good to see you again, Garrus. It still looks like shit. Okay, right now, all I care about is getting my guys out of here.
Your guys?
Yeah. I guess so.
I can't think of anybody who could care about them more.
Well, I had some free time while you were off playing hero. Alliance Brass knew I helped you. They offered me this. And apparently the students responded well to my teaching style.
The psychotic biotic!
I will destroy you! Drink your juice, Rodriguez. You couldn't destroy wet tissue paper.
Cortez to extraction team. The Cerberus cruiser is coming back.
How long have we got?
2 minutes tops, Commander. After that, there's no way we'll get past them.
Get out of here and back to the Normandy. We'll find another way off the station.
Roger that. Good luck, sir.
Shepard to Sanders. The students are safe, but the shuttle's a no-go.
Understood. I might know another way off the station, but I need station-wide camera access. Can you disable the Cerberus security override? It's routed through Orion Hall, so it should be nearby.
Okay. Also, hi.
Hey. Let me know when we've got a new way off this station.
You must talk.
How are the students handling the war?
How do you think? They're a bunch of teenagers. Until a few months ago, their biggest concern was getting laid.
You don't think they're ready for war?
I don't think they have a choice.
So, all this talk about biotic artillery strikes.
It's great in theory. Maybe they'll get it together once they've seen some action.
But?
They'd be better off as support. Put them in the back ranks, helping with barriers and shit. I don't know.
Have you told them that?
No. They need me to believe in them. I did pick up a few things listening to your damn speeches.
I have to say, Jack, you look good.
What, you want to pin me against the wall in the sub deck again?
That's not what I meant.
Yeah, well, maybe some of your attitude rubbed off on me. I never had a family. And these guys... Anyone screws with my students, I will tear them apart.
What's so valuable about these students? Biotically, I mean.
Well, what's scarier than a pissed off biotic attacker? A whole bunch of them working together. It's like a biotic artillery strike. Any asshole gets in our way, we rip him to shreds.
Isn't that the kind of thing you wanted to destroy on Pragya?
You know damn well it wasn't. Cerberus was torturing kids on Pragya. These guys are older, and they volunteered, and the only ones feeling any pain are the bad guys.
Okay.
Stay close. We'll get you out of here.
Good.
Nice to see you, Jack.
How does camera access get us off this station?
We need to reach the Cerberus shuttles. The cruiser won't auto-target friendly ships, which gives us a fighting chance to escape.
Fighter retrieve reception. Due to high level biabilities paired with Prangley. Paired with high leadership and testing scores. Consider prime candidate for indoctrination and high level enhancements for subscreen and long term infiltration relocation.
Get me back the cameras, and I'll find a path.
Sanders, you should have access now.
Got it. The fastest way is through the atrium, but Cerberus has sealed the doors. You'll need to disable the magnetic locks. The overrides should be directly above the door.
You really think we're getting out of here?
Of course we are. Don't talk like that.
Sorry.
We'll be ready when you need us, Commander.
That's frankly.
I can't believe you and our teacher and worked our together. Teachers. So our teacher, we're both of you here. Shepherd? That's pretty bad. Maybe we've got a chance.
Yeah. Wonder why she never mentioned it.
I can't believe you and our teacher work together.
Got it.
You should be able to force the door open now. I'll get to the shuttles ahead of you and get a pair ready to fly.
Saying people's names? They must have files on all of us.
What? Make a file on you. You're bad.
Yeah, but at least I passed biomathematics.
Everyone be ready. We'll go in first and draw their fire.
We'll shadow you from the second level and hit those guys from above.
A useful tactic. They would avoid direct fire.
All right, everyone. Hit them with everything you've got.
You ever want to cut loose? See what you can really do? Now's your chance.
Students of Grissom Academy, the station is sealed. The Alliance soldiers cannot save you. All they can do is get you killed. Surrender peacefully and you won't be harmed.
Asshole.
Damn it, they're messaging everyone. Students, switch your Omni tools to privacy mode so they can't track you.
What if they're not lying?
I've seen firsthand what Cerberus does to people they promised not to harm.
What? You see the scars, Rodriguez? Come on, take a good look. Cerberus did this to me when I was half your age. Ugh! Surrender and you're meat on a slab. We're trying to save your asses.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Let's go.
Great. Not one of those. Oh, now it's dead. Oh, hi.
Up here.
Ready for action?
Hell yeah.
Hi there. even through his shields.
Kaylee, we're in the atrium.
I'm taking a back route to the shuttles. I'll meet you there.
Money. I thought I switched it. It's going. Switch. That's not good. Oh, ow. Why was I completely surrounded? Don't like being completely surrounded. Not stabbing. What the hell? Game.
Nice one, Friendly.
I thought the cluster grenades would have hit them, but no. Why is there one over there? Get down, damn it. Ah. Health kits? No health kits. Yeah. Oh god. There's where Argyar's in him at? I don't know. Can't because it's protected by armor. Can't because, yeah. Valverde's dead. Protected by shield. This is why I don't like powers, because
everyone okay up there?
They don't work half the time because of shield and armor and stuff.
Commander, I've reached the Cerberus shuttles without being detected. You need to hurry.
I need more metagel.
That's an impressive barrier, Octavia. Our file says you've been working on shield technology. Why don't you come out peacefully?
There we go.
I don't know who you are, but stay back.
I'm Commander Shepard with the Alliance. I'm here to help.
I didn't buy it from the last guy, and I've got no reason to buy it now. This is a multi-core shield prototype based on cyclonic barrier tech. It'll hold off your guns for hours.
We don't have time for this. Care to do the honors?
This is beneath me.
Nice shield. Maybe the Alliance can use it. With a few tweaks. The biotic students are up there. Stay close. They'll get you out of here.
Okay. Thanks.
Fun times. This shield's like super powerful and like stuff. Like totally.
Looks like schematics for amp interfaces.
Huh.
Not as good as what we already have, but still worth a look.
Isn't that one of the things I need for that one thing? Probably. Yeah, I think so. Anyway. There we go. Chess piece. Yes, yes, please use. Oh, okay.
Frame drop.
Damn you, frame drop. Making aiming in this thing hard. Okay, seriously, Fraps, calm the hell down so I can actually do this. Fraps is not calming down. How annoying. Okay, well. Let's try this again. Now that Fraps has stopped lagging. I honestly can't see what I'm meleeing, which is a bit unfortunate. Fire now. There we go. So, where are they? Over the hell? One stuck over there on his causing us to not be able to proceed. Seriously, the sewer barrier is failing because... Okay, so... Here's a question. Where are they?
The students are weak. We must draw enemy fire to us.
Yeah, I'm trying to, except for the... This is stupid. So, there's one person that's still alive, but... It's probably someplace up there, and I... Can't get rid of them, so... Yeah. Damn you, game. Damn you so much. Yeah, I wish I could just go up there, but no, that would be too easy. Okay, I know. Since this thing would have decent splash damage. Okay, so where are they? Over there, but yeah, there's nothing over there. Ah, this is stupid. And there's no reload, so yeah. But where's the autosave at? That is... Sorry, that's just frustrating. Okay, let's try this again. This time without frame drops and such, hopefully. Seriously, damn you, game. This is probably going to be another failure over an hour, because... stupid game. Down Garrus. Those bastards.
Hostiles up top.
We're on
Okay, now one thing before we go.
Hurry, Commander. The Normandy has pulled the cruiser out of position. We need to leave now.
Sorry, I had to get that thingy.
Kid, how's it coming?
Shuttles are unlocked.
Take the controls and get the students aboard.
Wait, where the hell's Rodriguez?
She needs covering fire.
She needs more than that.
And off we go.
Joker, we flew out on a Cerberus shuttle. Watch your fire.
Right, I've got you on sensors. Should just be a minute.
Thank you, Commander. We'd have never gotten off that station if you hadn't come. Forget that. We kicked some ass. Next place we dock, you're all getting inked. My treat. What do you guys want? Ascension Project logo? Glowing fist? Maybe a unicorn for Rodriguez? Screw you, ma'am. I can't believe we got them out alive. I was going to suggest that they stick to support roles. But perhaps they're ready after all.
Damn right they are.
Get ready for the big leagues, kids.
Commander, we've got a visual on you now. Preparing to dock. Hey, Jack, now that you're military, you gonna wear a uniform? Or are you just getting the officer's bars tattooed on?
Screw you, flight lieutenant.
What the hell was that?
Jack promised to watch your language in order to maintain the necessary professionalism we need from our teachers.
What, does she have a swear jar or something? Because I bet if we empty that thing, we can afford another cruiser.
Cover your ears, kids. Hey, Joker.
Shepard, damned if you aren't a sight for sore eyes.
Good to see you too, sir.
Yay.
Sir, I may have reinstated you, but that doesn't give you permission to go all formal on me.
Then I'm glad you managed to keep your ass alive, Anderson.
That's more like it. Looks like you didn't waste any time getting to work. I can only imagine what would have happened to those kids if they'd fallen into Cerberus' hands.
They're definitely eager to help.
These students are some of the best humanity has to offer, and we're throwing them into battle. God damn it, I hate this war. Hackett didn't mention in his report...
Kaylee Sanders is safe. She's with the recruits.
Thanks, Shepard. When I heard about the attack... Well... I've already lost a lot of friends.
She asked me to tell you to stay alive.
Did she now? Well, thanks, Shepard. That might be the first good news I've heard this week. Anderson out.
Huzzah! Alliance funding. We also now has that one governor. The Batarian governor. Watch a labor team. Cause why not? Also alliance. Jack and stuff, and yeah.
You hear we had to evac another colony? We're losing a lot. Don't hear about the Reapers losing much.
Well, Reapers don't have colonies.
You've got new messages.
I just got word.
New messages.
We wouldn't have known about them if you hadn't caught the distress signal. Nice work.
Thanks for slowing down, Omega. Looks like the Terrans are the new security force in the station. The leader said something about honoring Kander's memory. I take they were being killed, except they're not shy about backing the system with firepower. Be careful out there. Know that there's at least one Terran here that doesn't want you dead. Thanks, Bray. From Hackett. Hi, Commander. I didn't have time to thank you properly. Now the academy. Wait. Let's see, what am I doing? So I'm doing, what I can to help with the Crucible. It's an amazing project. More fast than anything I've ever seen before. So I'm more tech my kids are staying back to help out too. Watching that work, it's the future, Commander. The future! Yay, we did good.
Commander?
Indeed, we did. Okay, so now then, before I forget, first thing I'm gonna go see Joker. Just because it's Joker. Then next thing, I'm going to go change my powers, like I meant to.
So Jack,
Commander?
Wait, sorry.
It is good to know that Jack has thus far survived the Reaper invasion.
Indeed.
I have been using memories of...
Still annoys me though, and that's... There's that hallway. Where does it lead? Nowhere. It just leads nowhere. So how long has this video been going on for? Now it's not my video, so... Wait a second. Actually, I had to cut the video because of issues, didn't I? Right.
I'm glad to see we have Garrus back.
Indeed.
I wanted to help with... Hello, Commander.
Don't I need to stop doing that? Oh well. So, even though we have no real biotic powers, we're getting Flail. Just because. It's Flail. So yeah, we have no real biotic powers, but we're still getting Flail. Cause it'll be fun.
Thank you for the data packet. The results are...
Oh wait, I got... that's the fast biotic implant. I thought it was the thing for the Citadel, but oh well. So we can have power damage or power cooldown. More damage. I do like damage.
Available on the information network terminal.
Hi.
It was odd to see an entire academy just for biotic children. Thanks for coming by.
Anything new? Anything else checking on the kids? How are they, Jack? They'll do good. This gonna be long? I kinda got crap to do. I want to tell you I persuaded some Alliance friends to part with that biotic app you and the children were testing at Grissom. You pick it up on the Citadel. Damn, one of the L3X ones. You know how much I could tell with one of those installed. I had an idea. Look after yourself. Yeah, and hey, thanks. David, you won't get this for a while unless you find an extranet connection working on Earth. I've made it out of this... After this warframe bearing, the device isn't even halfway complete, and it's the most breathtaking, complicated piece of technology I've ever seen. Wish you could see this thing we're creating. It gives me hope. Take care for my sake. Okay, well, that's stuff. So now I'm going to head back to the Citadel and... Well... Let me think on that. Thing is... There's the... Yeah... Guess I do need to head back to the Citadel for that. Oh well, in the next video we'll head back to the Citadel. Hope you all enjoyed, thank you all, and have a nice day.